The next drill is called wall drive. So what you're going to do is set up a hurdle in front of a wall or a fence, and you're going to drive into the hurdle, leading with your knee on your lead leg and your lead arm. You're also going to complete this drill on both legs. Emphasis of the rain dance is to drive the knee above the crossbar and then back to the track as quickly as possible. Also complete on both legs.